Did you ever have something slip your mind? You can't imagine what it is, but you're always fine. You're so sorry you forgot it. Sorry you forgot it. Like a really big deal that passed you by. You try and you try to remember why. So sorry you forgot it. Sorry you forgot it. Well, that was me until yesterday. Woke up and discovered to my dismay I forgot to have children. Forgot to have them. Soon it'll be too late. I've been working like a maniac day and night, and I'm certainly entitled to an oversight. But how did I forget it? How did I forget it? Maybe the alarm went off and I hit the snooze. Now I'll never be fine. Those tiny shoes or those cute hats with the animal ears or the economy bottle of no more tea. Playing catch up, thinking of me. I didn't get rolling out of family. Now see, I forgot to have children. Forgot to have them. Soon it'll be too late. I stumbled at starting gate. Will I dress up in all those Halloweens? How'll I pass on my very own set of jeans? I don't know, baby. You tell me. I forgot to have children. Forgot to have them. Soon it'll be too late. Last week at the airport, I saw a sweet sight. A mother with toddler pre-boarding my flight. The mom helped her daughter to gather her things, gently refastened her fairy tale wings. I thought that they seemed like a nice little team. For only a moment I entered a dream. He was a real smart cookie and looker too. Had eyes to be a daddy. Me, I wasn't ready. I met a silver fox at the Jersey Shore. He'd had sex with his ex, but he wanted more. Just not my scene, Mr. Epstein. I got dogs and cats and ferret kits, all cute as corn. I love them to bits. But I forgot to have pretty little children. Forgot to have them. Soon it'll be too late. I stumbled at starting gate. Will I write down on my living trust? Will I teach how to make my cracker crust? I don't know, buddy. I'm coming up empty. I forgot to have children. Forgot to have them. I've lost my keys, my Grammy's locket. Left my phone in the seat back pocket. Forgotten that perfume I hate and the names of guys I used to date. Proving repeatedly what a terrible scatterbrain I can be. And I forgot to have, ooh-wee, silly absent-minded me. Soon